The JSC has run an open, transparent and competitive recruitment process that has witnessed the participation of the public and key stakeholders. After lengthy deliberations and careful consideration of the performance of the various candidates, the JSC has unanimously recommended the appointment of Honorable Lady Justice Kome Martha Karabu, Judge of the Court of Appeal, as the Chief Justice of the Republic of Kenya, and has submitted her name to His Excellency the President for appointment. The Commission wishes to thank all the candidates, Kenyans, and all stakeholders for their participation in the recruitment process. As regards the interviews for the position of the Judge of the Court of the Supreme Court, the Commission has rescheduled the interviews to start on Monday, 3rd May 2021, and all the candidates will be notified immediately on the scheduled dates of the interviews. We thank the candidates, members of the public, and the press for their support. As Chair, I also wish to thank members of the JSC, all the commissioners, the JSC Secretariat, for their tireless effort and unity in the course of the whole process of seeking the next Chief Justice of the country. The Commission wishes to congratulate Honorable Lady Justice Martha Koome for becoming the first woman Chief Justice of the Republic of Kenya.